have to make a very quick video because it's like 9:30. And let's go. Going per se, let's hire old allies. Gonna buy a couple of Kyles. Sounds weird, but okay. Now just gotta hire another one. Okay, I'm back. Let's go ahead and hire Mr. Max. Gotta venture forth. Hey, what does this say here? Press and hold R to make time go by faster. Almost forgot. What does that mean? So everything could go faster if you just hold down the R. Did a lot there. Go ahead and attack. Damage tripled. Defeated the blue ghost. A door has opened. Mirage Tower. We're almost at the end of the day. Or game, sorry. That happened. And defeated. Onward. Mirage Tower ground. Blood ghost. Level 1. No, I don't want to do that. Go ahead then, attack it with water. Invigilate Zeros. This pink fire trick too. Go ahead and attack, burn it with fire. Dang it, was unaffected. Anyway, so current results. Defeated Blue Ghost, Armored Ghost, Armored Ghost, Blue Ghost, and the Blood Ghost took 20 damage. Anyway, so I think that's all I can do for now. Sorry that this video was short. It's just that, you know, I'm really tired and I want to get through this fast so I could, you know, go to bed. I mean, let me show you what time it is. Look at the time. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video, which will be on Friday. See you in the next gameplay video in the next vlog. Bye.